Sergeant?
Yes, sir.
Establish a recon post downstairs.
Code Red, repeat. We are at Code Red. Recon plan, Charlie. Execute. Move. It's a
big one.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
Star Command, come in. Do you read me?
The story of two toys.
There seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello?
Oh, yeah!
Ah! Headed for a showdown.
My name is Woody. This is my spot.
I am Buzz Lightyear. I come in peace.
You are a child's plaything.
You are a sad, strange little man.
And playing by their own rules.
Draw.
Fuck me again.
I don't like confrontations.
Buzz, look, an alien.
Where?
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Impressive wingspan. Very good.
Oh, what? You can't fly.
Yes, I can.
You can't.
Can.
Can't.
The adventure takes off when toys come to life.
To infinity
and beyond.
Toy Story.
Look out!
Can.
From the creators of Toy Story.
The same year after year. They come, they eat, they leave. That's our lot in life. It's not a lot, but it's our life.
We don't serve grasshoppers.
Squish them.
We can find bigger bugs to come here and fight.
What they needed was some help.
You're perfect.
What they got was a bunch of clowns.
Hey, cutie, want a pollinate with a real bug?
Yeah. Being a ladybug automatically makes me a girl.
Great, she's a guy.
Come on, Francis, you're making the maggots cry.
Circus bugs, I thought you were warriors.
Walt Disney Pictures presents a Pixar Animation Studios film.
For the colony and for oppressed bugs everywhere.
Hello there, girly bug.
Shoo fly, don't bother me.
Your butt off.
A Bug's Life.
It's too fast. How could you even tell what's on?
Too late. I'm in the 40s. Gotta go around the horn. It's faster.
Town area.
What?
He's stealing Woody.
What? Somebody do something.
Woody was kidnapped.
Woody once risked his life to save me. I couldn't call myself his friend if I weren't willing to do the same.
I'm packing you your angry eyes, just in case.
Let's move, move!
Geronimo!
To infinity and beyond!
Don't talk to any toy you don't know!
We'll have to cross.
You're not turning me into a mashed potato.
I may not be a smart dog, but I know what roadkill is.
Drop!
Ow! All right, nobody look till I get my cork back in.
Ah! It's hurt!
I'm officially freaked out now.
What are we gonna do, Buzz?
Use your head.
But I don't want to use my head!
Hold on. The toys are back in town.
Woody saves the day again!
And just trying to get home.
It isn't a real rescue without Buzz Lightyear!
In one piece.
We've been down this aisle already.
We've never been down this aisle. It's pink!
Back it up!
Guide Barbie.
I'm a married spud.
I'm going to let go of the wall.
What?
He would. One.
He would.
Two.
Buzz! Guys!
Three!
Tom Hanks, Tim Allen, Toy Story 2.
Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
Alright, let's get a move on, people. We are on in 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, people, Eastern Seaboard coming online.
The creators of Toy Story.
Good morning, fellas.
Hey, what's shaking, bacon?
Did you lose weight or a limb?
Take you into the world behind your closet door.
Roz, you're looking fabulous today. Is that a new haircut? New makeup. You've had a lift. You've had a tuck. You've had something.
We've always been afraid monsters were there.
Scary feet, scary feet, scary feet. Oh, the kid's awake.
Waiting to scare us.
Twins and a bunk bed.
But what we didn't know is that we scare them.
What happened?
The kid almost touched me.
You can't touch a child. They're toxic. If a kid ever got through one of our doors, the results would be catastrophic.
The kid.
Walt Disney Pictures presents...
is a killing machine.
A Pixar Animation Studios film.
Boo!
There's a kid here, a human kid.
We can neither confirm nor deny the presence of a human child.
Let's keep it. I always wanted a pet. That you tell me. What are you doing?
Monsters Incorporated.
It's a musical. Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me. So help me, so help me. And cut.
All right, Dory. Let's go over this one more time. We know your memory's not the best.
Yep, can't remember diddly.
I know.
Can't remember squat.
That's right.
Diddly squat.
Diddly squat. Now, up, Dory, over here. Now listen to me. We need to ask for directions.
Uh-huh. Directions.
But you gotta be low key.
Low key.
Because fish in this part of the reef, very skittish.
Skittish.
All right? You got that?
Uh-huh.
You're sure?
Yeah.
You don't remember a word, do you?
Nope, nothing in my noggin.
Okay. Here's a brand new idea. You stay right here, swim in a little circle, forget to yourself. I'll be right back. I'm gonna ask for directions. Must keep thinking happy thoughts, happy thoughts, happy thoughts. Excuse me! My friend and I need to get to the East Australian Current.
Ah, sir, the EAC. Oh. It's in that direction. What you want to do is follow...
I'm going to get you. There's another one. Boom. Oh, that's so much fun. Boom. They just move. Oh. I'm sorry. Did you want to turn?
Could a bigger fish swallow me? I will voluntarily go on a hook.
Whoa, hey! Was it something I said?
Some rice cakes!
Come on.
Hey,
Some organic fuel.
Take a car wash, hippie.
Look, I'm Lightning McQueen, the famous race car.
I love you, Lightning!
I'm a precision instrument for speed and aerodynamics.
You hurt your what?
I know his type. Race car.
I don't mean to be rude here, but you probably go 0 to 60 in like, what, 3.5 years?
Oh. When is the last time you cared about something except yourself, Hot Rod?
Don't you big city race cars ever just take a drive?
Oh, you get hip to this time of tip.
Holy Porsche. Hey, do I spy a little pinstriping tattoo back there?
Oh, you saw that?
How does a Porsche wind up in a place like this?
I fell in love.
Oh, Corvette.
Hey there, Mater.
You know her?
She's my fiancée.
What?
Nah, I'm just kidding. She just likes me for my body.
Ah, Paris, France. Home of the finest restaurants and the greatest chefs in the world. All my life, I've wanted to be one of them. You may think that's a strange dream for a rat, but I've always believed that with hard work and a little luck, it's only a matter of time before I'm discovered.
Rat!
Get some happy.
Do you know what would happen if anyone knew we had a rat in our kitchen?
Go! Take it away from here, garbage boy!
Don't look at me like that! You're the one who was getting fancy with the spices! I need this job. I've lost so many. I don't know how to cook, and now I'm actually talking to a rat as if you... Did you not? You understand me? I can't cook, but you can, right? Look, don't be so modest. You're a rat, for Pete's sake. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? We just need to work out a system so that I do what you want.
Stop that!
Stop what?
Stop that! Clicking me out!
Ooh. I want to make things, Dad.
Stay away from the humans. It's dangerous. Now shut up and eat your garbage.
How did you do that?
Just once in a lifetime.
Let's do this thing!
Man knows a moment.
You gotta taste this!
You detect that? An oaky nuttiness?
Oh, I'm detecting nuttiness.
We hate to be rude, but we're French.
I have a secret. I have a rash.
You have a rash?
She's toying with my mind, taunting me with that rat.
As though I had wings.
The rat! It's getting away!
Together, we can be the greatest chef in Paris.
Ratatouille?
You're in Paris now, baby. My town. Hey.
Seven 700 years into the future, mankind will leave our planet, leaving Earth's cleanup in the hands of one incredible machine. His name is Wally,
After all these years, he's developed one little glitch.
Whoa.
A personality. Oh. He's extremely curious. And just a little bit lonely. But all that is about to change.
Whoa.
Robot.
10 seconds to self-destruct. You are now free to move around the cabin.
Just a tram? You look gorgeous.
Today, sir?
No.
I could help you cross the street.
No.
I could help you cross your yard.
No.
I could help you cross your...
No.
Ow.
All his life, Carl Fredrickson dreamed of adventure. Today, his adventure is finally taking off.
Explore GPS, we'll never be lost. Oops.
Disney Pixar's Up.
What do these do, boy?
Hey, would you throw that cuerdo contigo? I use that collar.
What? Hashiwa, Hanashima.
To talk with, I would be happy if you stopped.
Andy's going to college. Can you believe it? What are you going to do with these old toys?
Okay, calm down, guys. Let's just keep this in perspective.
Where is she taking us?
I should have seen this coming.
We'll be fine, Jesse.
Oh, I hate all this uncertainty!
New toys!
Yeah! Buzz Lightyear, at your service.
Welcome to Sunnyside, folks.
You'll find being donated was the best thing that ever happened to you.
Oh, may I? Ooh!
Who's Velocistar 237?
Oh, that's just a dinosaur toy down the street. That's nothing. Let me just take care of that. Just a dinosaur.
Ken, we got guests!
So, who's ready for Ken's dream tour?
Let's show our new friends where they'll be staying.
Folks, if you want to step right this way.
Take my breath away.
Hi, I'm Ken.
Barbie.
Love your leg warmers.
Nice ascot. We can have a whole new life here, Woody.
We're Andy's toys.
Hey, what do you guys think of the new recruits? Any keepers?
Oh, please.
That space guy. He could be useful.
Oh, I want to get played with.
Rex? They just love new toys now, don't they?
Oh, it was cold and dark. Nothing but sand and a couple of Lincoln logs.
I don't think those were Lincoln logs.
You got a play date with Destiny.
He's looking for us. And he's looking for us.
Listen up. We're busting out of here.
Woody's no ordinary toy. He's brave.
We gotta get you home before Andy leaves tomorrow.
But the thing that makes Woody special is he'll never give up on you. Ever.
Hello?
You and your friends ain't ever getting out of here.
Ah! What's important now is we stay together.
They'll never make it!
Where's Potato Head?
You would not believe what I've been through tonight.
How'd you like to come and see the world with me?
You mean it?
It is my absolute honor to introduce to you the first ever World Grand Prix.
Woo-hoo! Go McQueen!
Oh, that's funny, Roger.
Lightning McQueen!
See you at the race.
Yes, you will see, Francesco.
Like this.
He is so getting beat tomorrow.
These Americans are clearly master spies.
Excuse me, ma'am.
This cannot be him.
Is he American?
Look out, ladies. Mater's fitting to get funky.
Extremely.
Then it's him. Finn McMissile, British intelligence.
Cole Mater, average intelligence.
McQueen and Francesco duel for that inside line as they head toward the first turn.
Lightning McQueen cannot win the race.
Instead of saying ka-chow, he's gonna go kaboom.
McQueen needs your help, Mater.
You know I'm just a tow truck.
It's his cover.
Brilliant.
Am I missing something?
No one realizes they're being fooled because they're too busy laughing at the fool.
Is that how you see me?
That's how everyone sees you. Isn't that the idea?
Mater! I'm sticking by you the way you always stick by me!
Ready?
Is the Pope Mobile Catholic?
Non ci credo.
You've got to be kidding me.
You might think I'm crazy. Hang around with me.
It's the American spy!
Hang on!
Now or never!
To have some
dadgum.
Gatling gun. Request acknowledged.
Shoot, I didn't mean it.
Request acknowledged. Deploying chute.
Come on, get
in here!
Oh my gosh!
Make me a German truck.
Request acknowledged.
Check it out. I'm wearing Mater hosen. Make me a monster truck.
Request acknowledged.
What the?
No one knows how we came to this land. A land filled with magic and danger. That's my father, King of Dumbrough. Then there's my brothers. We devils, more like. Oh. And there's my mother. She's in charge of every single day of my life.
A lady
rises early, doesn't stuff her gob,
does not place her weapons on the table.
Oh, Mom.
She just doesn't listen.
Pretend I'm Merida. Speak to me. I don't want to get married. I want to stay single and let my hair flow in the wind as I ride through the glen, firing arrows into the sunset.
places, everyone. Each of the firstborn must compete for the hand of the fair maiden.
Oh, that's attractive.
Show a little decorum.
Feast your eyes.
Give us a turn.
I can't breathe.
Oh, shush. It's perfect.
I'll be shooting for my own hand. Curse this dress.
Don't you dare loose another arrow. What became of this precious daughter I once knew?
I want a spell that changes my fate.
Done.
What's the worst that can happen?
Where is the queen?
This means war!
If you had the chance to change your fate, would you?
Go versus you!
Imagine a university
where I can be unique
in a family of thousands.
Where I can love to learn
and learn what I love.
Yeah! Time for a celebration! Woo!
We'll be ready.
5, 6, 7, 8. Two, two. 6, 7, 8, turn!
Yeah! James B. Sullivan.
I'm gonna be a scarer!
What? Whoa, were you kissing my hand?
And what about you with all your shedding?
I don't shed.
Really? Just wait, Hotshot.
I'm gonna scare circles around you this year.
You're not even in the same league with me.
The MU cafeteria has some of the best chefs in the world.
Welcome to Scaring 101. Ha!
You don't need to study scaring, you just do it.
That is a good point.
You might want to hang out with someone a little more your speed.
Want to join Uzma Kappa?
We have cake. Oh.
If you are not scary, what kind of a monster are you?
I'm Art,
New Age philosophy major.
Thought you might like to keep a dream journal.
Is that a joke?
The Scare Games! A super intense scary competition!
You could totally die.
And it's worth it!
If you lose, you will leave Monsters University.
Fine!
Behold, my brothers of Uzma Kappa!
I have an extra toe! Not with me, of course.
Let's begin the first competition!
Good luck, ladies.
Thanks! We're gonna rip you to pieces!
Tentacles and serpent's wings, they... Don't go in there!
Just reach deep down and let the scary out!
Tonight we party like scarers!
I can't be late on the first day!
How was the first day of school?
Fine, I guess.
Did you guys pick up on that?
Sure did.
Something's wrong.
Signal the husband.
Uh-oh, she's looking at us. What did she say?
Oh, sorry, sir. No one was listening.
Is it garbage night? We left the toilet seat up.
What is it, woman? What?
I'm joy. This is sadness. That's anger.
What?
This is disgust. Ugh. And that's fear. Ah! We're Riley's emotions. Woo-hoo! Yay! These are Riley's memories. They're mostly happy, you'll notice, not to brag.
I wanted to maybe hold one.
What happened? Sadness?
She did something to the memory.
Is everything okay?
I don't know.
Take it back, Joy.
I'm trying.
Joy, no.
Let's go.
The core memories.
No. Ah!
Can I say that curse word now?
What do we do now?
Nothing's working. Why isn't it working?
We have a major problem.
Oh, I wish Joy was here.
We can fix this. We just have to get back to headquarters.
That's long-term memory. You could get lost in there.
Think positive.
Okay. I'm positive you will get lost in there.
Who was that? Was it a bear?
There are no bears in San Francisco.
I saw a really hairy guy. He looked like a bear.
This place is huge.
Imagination Land?
No way. Dream Productions?
Rainbow Unicorn.
She's right there. I loved you in Fairy Dream Adventure Part 7. Okay, bye. I love you. You can't focus on what's going wrong. There's always a way to turn things around. It's Brock Lee.
Congratulations, San Francisco. You've ruined pizza.
The birthday girl!
Ah!
Brain freeze!
Ah! Hang on! Finally, here we come!
I think we went far enough today. Let's get you home.
Where am I?
Sidle up the loblolly past them horn heads.
What?
That creature protected you.
What is his name?
I don't know.
I name him, I keep him.
Killer.
Stinky!
Violet.
Spike!
Lunatic!
Spot! Spot! Come here, Spot, come here!
Well, ain't you just the cutest thing?
Oh, I'm done being scared.
If you ain't scared, you ain't alive.
I miss my family. Huh? You don't understand.
Stingray migration.
Migration is about going home. Which is where you're from.
How do the stingrays all know where to go?
Instinct. Something deep inside you that feels so familiar that you have to listen to it.
My mom, my dad, I have a family.
We will never forget you, Dory.
What if I forget you?
I miss them. You know what that feels like?
Yes.
Then we better get going.
Grab the things I thought to take you home.
Totally sick!
Isn't it great?
No! I'm gonna be totally sick!
Can you help me?
Oh, no!
Sorry.
Not a great swimmer.
I think you swim beautifully.
Thank you!
You're welcome.
Wait, Dory?
Yes.
Dory?
Yes.
You and I were friends!
No.
It was so much fun because I'd tell you a story and then you'd come.
completely forget about it, and then I get to tell it to you over and over again.
I'm looking for my family.
Are you crazy? It's too dangerous. Hands.
Hands? Mommy?
Ah! Holy Neptune.
That is definitely not mommy.
Ah! I'm sorry. I gotta blink. How do you hold your eyes open that long? What's happening? Hello? Hello?
Hey, you.
Hi. Can you help me? Mm-mm. Not good.
You are about to become the biggest brand in racing.
U95! Woo-hoo!
Movie deals, infomercials, product endorsements.
Ka-chow!
You think you're famous now? We'll be rich beyond belief.
Mr. Sterling, what is this about?
Your legacy. Every time you lose, you damage yourself. I'm sorry. Your racing days are coming to an end.
We can only hope that this race today wasn't his last.
I decide when I'm done.
How you feeling?
I can't go out on the track and do the same old thing. It won't work.
It's futile to resist change, man.
You know what I'd do?
What?
I don't know. I got nothing.
I am so excited to train you. I like a challenge. I call you my senior project.
On your mark, get set, and go!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Huh?
The beach ate me.
Jackson Storm set a new record today when he pulled off the fastest lap ever recorded.
How you feeling?
Have you seen the latest record Storm's been setting?
Have you given any thought to retirement?
McQueen, over here!
This is my last chance, Cruz. Last! If I lose, I never get to do this again!
Don't fear failure. Be afraid of not having the chance. You have the chance. I used to watch you on TV. Flying through the air. You seemed so fearless. I wish I knew what that felt like.
You'll never be as fast as Storm, but you can be smarter than him. The racing is the reward, not the stuff.
Storm's chances of winning are 95.2%.
Grandkids, cousins, pretty much everyone gets together. Even great-grandma Coco.
And the winner is... Luchadora Coco!
I tell her pretty much everything.
I used to run like this, but now I run like this. It's just way faster.
Life sounds like...
Miguel, eat your food. Here, have some more.
No, gracias.
I mean, see?
That's what I thought you said.
Día de los Muertos has begun.
It's the one night of the year our ancestors can come visit us.
I thought it might have been one of those made-up things. I was just...
Tonight is about family.
I am not like the rest of my family. There's something that makes me different. Great-great-grandfather, I want to be a musician, just like you.
All right, who's in there?
I'm sorry.
Welcome to the land of your ancestors.
Miguel?
We're your family.
You're skeletons.
You're alive.
You've got to get home before sunrise or you'll be stuck here.
What?
Forever.
Security.
Hurry, come on.
It's showtime.
You, my boy, are meant to be a musician.
I must follow my heart.
I am trying to save your life.
Nice kitty.
Miguel, something snatter more than music.
Sorry. We may have our differences, but nothing's more important than family. I'm proud we're family!
Go away, you! Go!
It's just Dante.
Never name a street dog. They'll follow you forever. Now, go get my shoe.
Did you wash your hands? With soap? Did you dry them?
What? Is this all vegetables? Who wanted all vegetables?
I did.
So, are we going to talk about it?
What?
The elephant in the room.
What elephant?
Mom's new job.
It's time to make some wrong things right. Help me bring supers back into the sunlight. We need to change people's perceptions about superheroes, and Elastigirl is our best play.
Better than me?
Whoa! I like Mom's new job!
Bye, sweetie.
I'll watch the kids, no problem.
Not the way you're supposed to do it, Dad. They want us to do it this way.
I don't know that way. Why would they change math? Math is math.
Okay,
math,
Dad.
Is math. Hello?
Hey, honey.
How are the kids?
Everything's great.
Is she having adolescence?
And Jack-Jack?
He's in excellent health.
Whoa, what the?
Num-num cookie.
Oh, my God.
Cookie.
Wow, okay. That is freaky.
You know it's crazy, right? To help my family, I gotta leave it. To fix the law, I gotta break it.
You've got to, so our kids can have that choice.
Thank you, young man.
Combustion imminent? What does that mean?
Ah! It means fire, Robert.
Green Slater interrupts this program for an important announcement.
Suit up. It might get weird.
I'll be there ASAP.
Where you going ASAP? You better be back ASAP.